I sit in a darkened room. My mind fills up with thoughts of madness. I feel my doom. It's a cross like midnight, and I wake up from a nightmare. I get up fine looking at my window. The anxiety that I feel rolling in my eyes, I'm not able to breathe. I just want to fucking scream. My blood goes cold, the dead silence from the night brings me nothing but loneliness. My eyes have been through darkness. I'm losing my mind. Or was it just a screen dream?